There are two ways to turn your motorcycle. Handlebar steering is used to turn the motorcycle at speeds below 20 kilometers per hour. For speeds above, it's push forward on the right to go right, or push forward on the left to go left, or pull right to go left, or pull left to go right. Watch again. Push right to go right, push left to go left, or pull left to go right, pull right to go left. This is called countersteering.